Played Hope into trouble. He got out of it well though. Smith. Latchford's in the box. And that's number two. How about it, Keith Barker? Fine goal by Keith Barker. He caught everybody unprepared. Wilson was late. Late on his line. So it's 1-1. The cross by Smith. And little Keith Barker gets up to get his first goal of the season from right inside the six-yard box. Well, we were saying that Birmingham needed a goal to get back into the game, and they've got it. 8 minutes then into the second half, and it's 1-1.